Hi, I'm Chad Huebener.
And I'm Sara Huebener with Edina Realty, and thanks for watching our video today. We are going to talk about the changes that Minnesota pushed through starting this year in regards to the inspection contingency. Very big change. In the past, the inspection contingency allowed a set amount of time for the buyer to inspect the home, a set amount of time for the buyer to contact the seller with any requests for repairs, a set amount of time for the seller to respond, and it went on from there. It was very complicated and cumbersome, and a lot of people got the timelines confused. Minnesota simplified that drastically and gave a set amount of time period for the inspection contingency, and that includes any and all inspections, any and all requests for repairs, any and all bids for work that needs to be done in the home on those repairs. So basically they cleaned up that timeline moving forward. However, there is one big change regarding the inspection contingency. If the buyer lets that inspection contingency ride out all the way through without any agreement on repairs from the seller, the buyer's moving forward with the house. There's no automatic cancellation specified in the purchase agreement. So what kind of tests might the inspection contingency cover? Basically, any tests that the buyer needs to conduct in order to satisfy themselves that the home meets their standards. That would include the standard home inspection, any radon tests, any tests for moisture. If it's a well and septic property, it might include well and septic tests or soil boring. Any type of inspection at all whatsoever that needs to be done in order to proceed with the transaction. The new inspection contingency also provides access from the seller to the buyer into the attic access or the crawl space. In the past, this was always an issue. The buyer needed to get into the attic to do their inspection, and the seller didn't want to break the seal on the attic. With this new inspection contingency verbiage, it grants that access automatically to the buyer so that the buyer can complete their inspections as a part of the purchase agreement.
Thank you for watching our video today. If we can answer any questions that you have on the real estate market, inspections, or anything else, please let us know.